See how Frosty's doing. Temperature of 20 degrees Fahrenheit, and we've got huge gusts of wind pushing 40, 50 miles an hour. And sometimes we have 10 minutes in between gusts of wind with just a mild breeze. So it's cold out. There's snow moving. We got about 2 inches of new snow that's like a hard granular pattern. It won't be stable. It'll all move like slough. Frosty's tired. Get ready with the snowplow.